Pet therapy provides a softer, fuzzier side to healthcare. A number of therapy dogs visit Sparrow patients every day, including Elsa, a 120-pound Newfoundland, who visits patients with her owner, Stephanie Heathuis, a retired Sparrow RN case manager.
So what kind of reactions do you get when Elsa walks into the room?
Right away when we get out of the car in the parking lot, she is usually noticed and, oh, may I pet your dog? What is your dog doing here? And then we enter in the lobby and everyone has a big smile on their face. And it's just a joy to see the reaction she gets.
And what are the benefits of pet therapy?
When you walk around with any of our pet therapy dogs, you can see this, the tension just release from those people. Even if it's just for a moment, that stress is gone and their minds are on something very positive.
We were in the ER and the patient had horrible pain. She just had her hands stroking Elsa. You could visually see her blood pressure was dropping. She had tears of joy and just could not say over and over again, thank you so much for this. Thank you so much.
Research by the Mayo Clinic has shown that pet therapy is beneficial to lowering blood pressure and significantly reducing pain, anxiety, depression, and fatigue.